I'm on it, man.
Hi.
Sinister-looking basement. What could she be doing down here?
Thank you.
like just throwing it out of the
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
Give me a sit rep. Control over. Up on your feet. Let's go. Come on. You're okay.
That is not good.
Keep it down, will ya?
Guys.
Do we have an ID on the suspect?
Sorry, I got no idea.
Call sign Niner. Yeah, no luck. We don't know who we're looking for.
I'm in the basement, Command. Nothing to see. Out.
Any description on possible suspect? Stand by for a description of the suspect! He was dressed as the staff here. You know, in the robe kimono thing?
Search.
Guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. And the problem is he just won't shut up. always ranting about that damn lawsuit against Janus and waving piles of paper at me. As if I give a rat's ass about their problems. Let the judge sort it out. What do I want?
A lawsuit between Janus and a local resident. It might be just what we're looking for. Batty lives in number 432.
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassie's, right?
Yeah.
Hey, where are you? Cassidy? I'm kind of need this game, so if you just show yourself unharmed, we'd much appreciate it.
Hola, compadre, it's me. Yes, I still have a few mediation units pumped up to Mr. Cassidy's house.
Uh-huh.
Man,
I've heard something weird. I'm gonna go check it out.
I love hide and seek just as much as the next guy. Come on.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health.
Poking around the frog habitat behind the house. Have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janice's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there. And I just figured since you guys seem to be, you know, working together, you might know about it.
Can't say that I...
Someone from Janice's security detail buried something in the frog habitat behind Cassidy's house. What could that possibly be?
Okay.
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the
Terminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he assured me that it was only a sleeping agent.
Apparently, there is a fumigator in town. He's working on a house belonging to a James Batty, and has previously been working on Cassidy's house. The fumigator has stored some of his chemicals, a strong sedative, in a container in a vacant lot near the creek. Sounds like this could be useful, 47.
Yes, he told me that he doesn't kill the bugs. He only sedates them so that he can set them free later.
Let me get this straight. He's an exterminator who cares about the lives of insects.
What a weirdo. I thought so too. But him?
His parents were poor and couldn't afford to buy him a dog, but he found this cockroach in his room one day, and he took care of it.
Hola, compadre, it's me. Yes, I still have a fumigation unit hooked up to Mr. Cassidy's house. I'll remove both units when I'm done with Mr. Patty's house. He's more cost-efficient like that. No, I didn't get him to upgrade. Our expensive chemicals are deadly. You know I won't use chemical weapons on innocent, defenseless animals. Well, you do things your way, I do things my way. Good. Talk to you later. Bye.
Almost ready for the landing. Definitely getting there.
This is Nolan Castle. You people completed your work at my house last week, but there's still all your machines cluttering up my park.
I'm going to take out the cameras before I do anything.
I've seen the Janice's oddball nerd with that in hand.
Oh, yeah. Where we got?
I think he comes early.
people pass out in front of the camera while in the house. Not cause as much damage.
Jeez. What was that?
Man, I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Okay.
Nicely done, 47. This should keep things nice and quiet inside the house. Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms. Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47? I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition. He writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Vote for Blake at the upcoming elections. Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Excuse me, sir, are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about a new candidate who might just change your life.
Hey, back off a bit, would ya?
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.